The asparagus is nice.
The asparagus is nice.
From Swap Sam, I forgot to say, I normally do that.
No.
Is that weird for you?
Yeah, otherwise I would have ordered chicken.
Oh my God. Okay, no, that's fine.
If you want something, you order it.
So, you've been married, is that correct?
Yeah, I was married, yeah.
Do you mind talking about that?
No, not really. I was married, I'm not now. I suppose, like I say, looking back, I've been lying to myself for years. You know, I grew up on a council estate, and I didn't know any gay people growing up. There wasn't gay people on TV and stuff like that, and I'm not proud of being gay. I'm proud that I'm all right with being gay.
Yeah.
I suppose the life-changing moment was when I told my wife, because she was the first person I told. I went round to her house, I was terrified. We sat down, we were just talking about nothing, really. And I didn't even tell her, I didn't say to her, look, I'm gay. I kind of dressed it up as a sort of fancy lad. I just thought I'd tell you. I felt guilty about everything, about wasting her time. She'd have to try and get her around it and be strong for kids as well, because obviously kids are upset because the dad's gay, kids are upset because the dad's gone. I suppose my life had changed and I felt guilty because I'd changed someone's life who didn't ask for it changing.
See, I only came out last year, so yeah. I've not been in that world, you know.
Yeah,
I still
yeah, yeah.
do exactly, I go where I used to go, I hang around with who I used to hang around.
Yeah.
I don't really go out much to gay bars and stuff like that.
Yeah. I mean, it all comes down to choice. Ultimately, people make culture, culture makes people. Being gay does not define how you live your life.
No.
But it kind of changes the opportunities and the experiences that you have.
Is that not up to an individual to take themselves out of a situation?
100%. Yeah.
Okay.